Good morning. I would like to welcome you to my first webinar from the series of webinars about accounting, financial statements, and financial analysis. The first webinar has a name, Bookkeeping Accounting, and I would like to introduce you into the topic. The seminar is not primarily for accountants. It's primarily for the people who are meeting accounting on daily basis or simply just from time to time at work. If you are working with the data from financial statements, if you provide the data which are further used in the accounting or financial statements, if you want to understand accounting terminology, this webinar is exactly for you. What we'll be talking about in this webinar? First of all, I would like to talk about different types of accounting because there is not only one accounting. There are many different types: financial accounting, managerial accounting, or for example, controlling, which is also part of accounting. We'll also talk about different users of accounting and what are their needs, what they expect from the accounting. We'll talk about the process of accounting, how it works, and what accounting, what data accounting can offer you. Accounting principles will be something we'll be talking about. It may seem to be a little bit theoretical, but don't worry. I'll talk about it in a practical way. Principles can help you to understand how accounting provides you the data, what you can expect, and on the other side, what you shouldn't be expecting because accounting data are not able to provide you such an information. We cannot omit true and fair view concept. I'm sure you've heard about it before. Auditors talk about it. Accountants talk about it. So we should understand this true and fair view principle and how this principle affects accounting. As I mentioned, auditors will also talk about auditors. What is their role and how they help accounting to be reliable and how to be understandable for the outside users. Because accounting, and I'm sure that you know that, is heavily regulated, we'll also talk about regulation and accounting standards. And I don't want to cover any particular regulation in any country. I want to talk about regulation in general, regardless whether it's in Europe or the United States. So please come join my webinar. I'm looking forward to seeing you, and I hope you'll enjoy it. Thank you very much.